Hi.
This is my first batch of crackling macro stars, and that's why I just meal pied around them. This is a lead tetraoxide based macro stars. I never sieved them or put them through a mesh. I just did a block of it and then smashed it up with mortar and pestle. But anyway, I'm gonna try this now. Oh man, what about this? You can see that. Oh, just like this.